Three mothers who have lost their children to suicide are taking action for Suicide Awareness and Prevention Month. Today, their efforts coming to fruition as locals from all over came to the inaugural Be Fearless Walk of Hope. The walk aiming to raise light on the negative stigma associated with suicide and offer a helping hand to anybody struggling with mental illness. Participants started their walk at New Life Fellowship Church, then made a stop at the Washington County Courthouse, then ended at the Chipley Police Department. Organizers of the walk emphasized the importance of helping as a community.
They can reach out to us, they can reach out to others. Just bring awareness and to bring our community together and realize, be kinder, we can help each other to prevent another mother from going through what we've been through, what we're going through.
Now, if you or somebody you know is considering suicide, you are urged to call the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline for help.